What's wrong, Perkin? Dance for us?
Yeah, dance.
Cheryl, we're going to sing Loving You to you because we love you, Cheryl.
Not because of the organ won't
because
work.
The organ won't work.
We may do that for the guitar.
But I'm going to play the song from Elvis's last album. I played this once and Kate just laughed.
I laugh at a lot of your songs, Bob.
Okay, Cheryl Ann, what we got here is a tearjerker for you. We're going to sing a song to you that expresses our feelings for you.
That's okay. Right.
The kid's going to help us. Bob's the instrumental person, and the rest of us are going to.
And Rain is harmonize. On the keyboard here.
Yeah, we don't have the top keyboard, but we'll do all right. All right.
Are you ready, Jen?
Go.
Loving you.
They got a date on the bomb?
6690. Go on, Ryan.
Every man needs a truck.
Go on your belly. Ryan, go on your belly. Yeah, go on your belly. Whoa! Go, Eric. Go, Jen. You got full of grass? Ralph. playing his first chemicals on the first day this pool was installed. Actually, it was installed on Wednesday. The orts arrived yesterday. He got his presentation on how to take care of his pool today, and he's just loving it. Look at that man. See the technique? Small little shakes. Little shake here, little shake there. Just put in that whole tub. One thing he wasn't taught is how to hold his kid away from the chemicals as he's pouring them in. But of course, instincts show him that he has to throw a little bit out in the middle of the pool. Oh, wow, awesome. Not yet, and use every last ounce.
We might buy more sand buckets. At the rate we'll be putting this stuff in, probably.
And there's Cheryl.
About 4 pounds of mud on the end of this thing. Now, this kid's been on this for all day long. He's been running water all day long. You guys hit the water, it's not sprinkling on the thing now. Hey. Hey, Rye, you get a bite yet?
No.
North Carolina, just outside of Statesville.
It almost looks like the golf course.
It does, doesn't it? Do you see them? See how misty it is back over there? No, we're not on the bubble. That's a, can't say that. That's a, where am I?
Dad, I'm wearing your book. It's down.
Mm-hmm.
What?
I know it does.
That's
what
I'm saying. Not to worry about it. Gone on, Donald.
Okay, we are up in the Blue Ridge Mountains of North Carolina. What'd you say?
What's it called?
What?
Yeah, I see. Wow! Really good.
This is Ryan taking his picture of the mountains, Blue Ridge Mountains. North Carolina. Can you see them good, Ryan?
Yep.
We're in the middle.
They're so big.
They're so high up in the sky.
Yep.
Can you see the other people waving at you way over there? Right? You were the one taking the pictures, right? Way over there.
Yeah.
See, like, so many trees.
They
many trees.
Tell me if you see any like mountain lions. Oh, look how high those mountains are, Ryan, over there. See them? See them?
Yeah.
We're in the Smoky Mountains.
Ooh, there is a big
bear. I'm sorry, not the Smoky, the Blue Ridge Mountains.
There's one here as long as my hand.
Get him. We still here. We still here.
He's
okay? Here we are at the son's house, North Carolina. All the kids are eating breakfast. Hi, here's Lisa in Ralph's backyard in North Carolina on the horsey. Yeah, you're smiling like a good girl. That's my big girl. Lisa, you gonna go swimming today? No. What? Let me see you ride a horsey. Whoa, slow down, you will fall off.
No, I'm not. I'm not there. I'm not there. Run away, bike.
You gonna ride a bike? Careful you don't fall off that horsey. Your bike. You don't have to say cheese no more, honey. You don't have to say cheese no more. Go up the hill. Go up that hill over there. Lisa. Go up the hill over there. I watch you. I want to see you do one more time. No, first go on the rope one more time. I want to see you hanging there.
On the slide.
On
hope not. There you go. Jenny and Chad and Eric and Ryan all went to the dump with Ralph today. He'll be back in about 20 minutes. Go pet that deer back there, Lisa, way back in the yard. Yeah. Go pet him. Yeah. Yes. Are you scared? Careful, turn around so I can see you. Go on the other side of the swing. On the other side. What are you doing? Can you get on that horsey?
No.
Wow. Pat his head.
Yeah.
Say, nice horsey.
Oh. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ow.
What's wrong? Pet him. That's a deer, Lisa.
Deer?
Yeah. There you go. Are you laughing?
Yeah.
Let me see you laugh. Say hi. Say hi, Daddy.
Meow.
The home was always
a meow.
Ladies cleaning house.
Well, I mean, he doesn't think they're dirty, but I do.
Ladies cleaning house.
Hard at work. What?
Ladies cleaning house.
In the mail.
In the son's house.
Yeah.
North Carolina at the Sun's place. We're in Plano, Texas, here at 817 Acadia Drive. It's February 9th, 1991. Lisa just turned 3 last year. Hi, Lisa! There she goes. There goes Ryan on his bike. He's just learned how to go on a two-wheeler. Oh, I can't believe it. They're even going on the grass these days. Try to turn it around, Lisa. Jenny, go help her turn it around. Ryan's getting on his bike down there. He's just learned how. Yesterday was the first time on a two-wheeler. Oh, taking a spill. It makes him mad, but when he falls, he gets right back on. See how he moves that pedal so he can get the top part up and get a push off? Ryan's 5 years old. He's going to turn 6 next month. Lisa waiting for some more help from Jenny. She has trouble turning that bike around, but she's learning. She has her dress on because she just got home from church. It's about 11 o'clock this morning. Jenny. We'll see if she'll help Lisa. More like good sister. Oh, here comes the man again. Oh, he's gonna have to go on the grass. This is dangerous stuff for him. Oh, you're getting good, Rye. Hi, Lisa. Children.
grass is kind of thick here, so it's tough for the kids to turn around on the grass. Here comes Jen. Hi, Jenny. Wave to the camera again. Hi, Ryan.
No, I will.
He wants to try the mumps. I told him if he tries the mumps, put him on the grass, on the grass. He got a lot of practice doing that. He'd be ready to go mump bike ride to the dad. What's he doing? Here comes Lisa. There she goes. Try and slow down a little bit. Don't go so fast. Daddy had to get loose on the bike today. So this bike's a little bit different color than the one she just had a few minutes ago. There she is. Can you say hi to me, Lise? There she goes on her bike. I think she just loves that bike. She hasn't had a bike for a long, long time. Oh, you don't go that far no more, okay? Does that bike ride good?
It's not broken.
It's not broken, is it? It works really good. It what? Huh, so it can take pretty pictures of you. You can go. Sure you can. You gotta get it off and push it a little bit. There you go. Now try it. There. I know. Will you walk on that wall again for me?
Yes.
Oh, can you do it again for me? Show me how you do it. Yeah, walk on that. Remember how you did last time? Ronnie, what you doing? Playing what?
Soccer.
In the alley?
Yes.
Here goes Lisa.
Look on this.
Yeah. You think you can make it all the way to the end?
Are we gonna see this on tape?
Sure. What are you doing? Oh, you fell!
I fell!
Well, stop that! Good girl. Oh, Ryan, you have no trouble, do you? Don't you drink that? That's Ryan's. What are you playing? Huh?
A car.
A car. What's your name?
Lisa.
Lisa what? Lisa Ort? And what's your telephone number?
424-9
Acadia Drive. Not Acadia Drive. Just say it without Acadia Drive. Say it. What's your phone number again?
424-9
Don't say Acadia Drive. Only 424. Okay, ready, go.
424-9
No, don't say Acadia Drive. Okay, say your telephone number.
424-9
Don't say Acadia Drive.
Oh, why? What can I say?
Just say 424-2183.
424-2183.
Okay, now where do you live?
In Texas.
That's right. 817 Acadia Drive. You know what today is? You would be similar. Today is July
2nd, 1991. Well, you're gonna go any guides. I'm gonna see you in Indie Guide.
No, you're not.
In three. On that side.
Oh, okay.
On the Acadia Drive.
Where's your brother?
At Gaffley.
Oh, and where's Lisa? I mean, where's Jenny?
At Crystal's.
What's she doing at Crystal's?
She's sleeping.
Oh, she's sleeping overnight? And where's Mommy going?
She's at Gaffley's.
No, not Mommy. She went for a ride. She had to do some shopping.
Yeah, to go to the store.
Yeah. What'd you say?
I said, go up and down, go up and down.
What's going up and down?
This going up and down, up and down.
Oh, okay. You gonna get out now?
No.
Why? Why? You were trying to get out?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's cold out here.
Did you have to go potty or something?
No.
Huh? Danny, today is the 4th of July. What song are you playing? Jen?
Can't do that
one. Can't do what? Look at me just once. Just look at me once. One more time. Jenny? those colorful bows in your hair. Just look at me once.
There.
No, your other side. The bow's on your chest. Can't see the other one. Turn this way. Jen. Just for a minute. Jenny. Jenny, just turn 1 second. Now open your eyes and smile. Jenny's out. Jenny's out.
I didn't have to run.
Yes, you did.
I didn't have to run.
Jenny, it was a force out. Jenny, you can't.
You're out. Ready?
Jenny's out. That's a force. Now you have to run this time. Lisa, get back to first base. Get to first base. Back to first base, Lisa.
Lisa's still home, but she has her own lunch box. Lisa, are you gonna stay home and play with mommy today? Huh? Lisa? You're gonna be a good girl for mommy. Of course, mommy's got everything ready today. She made a good breakfast. And a good orange juice for today. A couple corn dogs and some table foods today.
and see what I have for lunch today.
Here's Lisa and Ryan. Oh, that's Will. Lisa wants to get out. You're not a happy camper right now, but... Hi, Will! Can Lisa get on there? Okay.
Thank you.
She's in the water by herself. It was August 23rd, 1991. Ryan, what did I say? Lisa, where's the turtle? Where's the turtle?
What turtle?
What do you do to the turtle? What do you do to the turtle? What else are you supposed to, what are you supposed to do to the turtle? Lisa, can you do it once while I see you on the camera? You show me how and I'll get you on the camera doing it? Show me one more time. Show me again. Over this way, over this way. Here, over this way some more. You're not going to do it? Oh, it's not that cold. You can do it one more time.
Oh, I'm cold.
You're cold?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to go in a couple minutes. And watch it on the TV, okay? Show me how you do it. All right, I'm gonna go in then. Okay, all right, show me how you do it. All right, let's go in and get it. But first, go under the water and I'll show you. So I can show you what it looks like on TV.
What?
Taking a picture of it.
Lisa's sitting in a chair. She doesn't want to go around again. I don't know why she doesn't want to get up. Musical chair. This is birthday.
We're going to play a couple of games. Birthday girl. I have to check it out. Get your little
thing.
Talking. One. That was the end of the song. Go, Luke. Speed it up.
Lisa doesn't understand musical chairs. She's just sitting in that one chair. I wonder who's going to win this game. That's what
okay, find a chair.
Go
get a chair, man. Over here,
they're
over here.
Will,
get a
Will.
Chair.
Will.
Let's go, Will. Oh, Emily. You got to pick it up.
That's Will. Willie and Brian.
Oh, like the older boy.
Yeah.
That figures. What?
I don't know.
Well, what we could have a little bit of play too, right?
Oh, so Christmassy. Who's the little boy?
Cole. Stay alive, Cole, with him.
We have found a sure way to get Lisa to win on her birthday. No holding onto the chair, no holding onto the chair.
The music stopped!
Watch out,
Jim.
Okay.
Ryan.
Okay.
Ryan.
What? I'm going second.
Right there. Okay, now she's going to walk up.
Well,
she's going to put the nose on Minnie.
I am. Go, go!
No feeling, no feeling.
That's the door, though.
No feeling.
Okay. Yeah, she put the bowl on, up on the bowl.
Oh, God.
Okay,
I'm
going to
get
next.
Next. Okay. I can't see a thing.
That's fast.
They don't win it. Here.
Hey, they're these hands.
Okay, you gotta stand there. There. Okay, walk up. You're tall. The girls are.
You put it.
Look at that nose. It's on top of Minnie. Who wants to go next? You wanna go, Emily?
That's what they call sticking your nose up in the air, right?
First,
sticking your nose.
No. Get out of here. Get
back. Okay, now walk up to it and try to find the nose. Walk straight ahead. Walk straight ahead. Keep walking.
Straight. Walk straight.
Put your hand up. You're going to help me. Let's give you one more chance. Okay, put your hand
put
up.
Put it way
like
over
this.
This way.
What?
Put it way over this
okay.
way.
Walk straight.
Here, blindfold. Straight.
Can't see. Okay, put it on there.
Yes, no, I just got to we got one.
Can you see, Emily? Can you see? Okay, Bob, your turn. What do we do? Can she
okay,
breathe?
Ready? Are you ready?
There.
All right. Ryan, look out. Everybody look out. Okay, now put it on there. There you go.
Walk straight ahead.
There you go. Stick it on there.
Oh.
There you go.
Get a couple of chances too.
Yeah, I just want you to.
Alright.
Want to try it again?
Did you see
it?
Can I try it again?
You sure?
Can I try it again? Can I move on?
Good job, Chris.
Way to go, Chris.
Want to try it again, Chris? Emily had three turns. Want to try it again?
You gotta wait till they're 5 years old to do
that.
Higher,
though.
Yes, we
won! Nah!
That's
it.
That's getting
them
all over
the
way.
See?
Higher!
Go!
You!
Go, Dodo! Yeah, we tell Will to get up.
This one?
Okay, that's
from the list,
though. Can you tell Kristen just a hair bit, too? Just to move over, just a hair bit. It looks like it's flurry, Bob.
It is kind of blurry.
It looks flurry in there. I thought it was my glasses, but it's
flurry.
Yeah, it is kind of blurry. I don't know what it is, but when you play it, it's not so bad.
I'll go farther away then, it's not as blurry.
That's the
pencils. You have pencils and you've got markers
and it's a purse.
Okay, let me
see. Maybe your next birthday you'll get Goofy and Donald Duck and you can put them in here. Lisa, can you tell Emily thank you?
No, that's from Christy.
Oh, this is from Willie and Chrissy.
Huh? Yeah.
This is from Willie and Chrissy.
You stuck there.
Oh.
Wow.
Look at this.
Oh, it's a.
Okay, blow your candles out, Lisa. Go. You don't want to blow them?
Here. I'll get them real close.
You want Mom to blow them? You want me to blow them?
How about if all the girls help blow them?
Okay, yeah. On the count of three, everybody blow. One, two, three. I got a lot of hair.
All the girls, come on, girls, blow hard.
Blow.
Mom,
blow.
Mom,
want
to?
Blow hard.
I want to.
These aren't trick candles.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Girls won.
Oh!
Good job.
Yeah. I
did that.
You knew Houston was going to be Denver, didn't you? Even though I was in Denver, Houston way better. Washington games? Bob, what was the score of the Washington game?
I don't know. I'm going to play after. That's coming tomorrow.
Riggs had two touchdowns.
Who?
opponent?
Me, what? Me, what? Why are you not Tuca?
You probably aren't going to give up a whole lot of players next.
Well, you know, I can only keep a starting lineup. What do I do? I've already put the one guy up for trade. I'm talking to a couple people to see if they want to trade for him. What I want is one more good wide receiver.
Ryan.
You got any good ones, Bob, that you're looking to get rid of?
Ryan.
Anthony Carter.
No, I said good.
Chris Carter.
No, I said good.
Webster Slug.
Oh, please.
Loaded.
Loaded.
Get your cup.
Loaded with crap.
Billy, get your cup over there.
I'm looking to dump my backup quarterback.
Oh, big kid.
Thank you, man. No, this is Tom. I go, if I order a cake, it's Tom. They have that.
Is that good stuff, guys?
I'm gonna have my apple.
Hey, apple.
Who's Bob Farrell?
Bob, who's Bob Farrell?
Who's everyone?
Is it diet or who?
I want some.
Oh, not just the frosting, good.
I'm gonna eat it.
What do you guys want to drink? We have soda or ice
tea? I got some coffee. Oh, thank you.
Oh, okay.
Hey, were you taking one of these sodas? Well, I don't think anyone's gonna drink them, so I'll just pour them in my glass so they don't get flat. No, just one. You can have the other one.
So have half of them.
Let's talk to my football advisor.
Who's that?
You.
Hey.
What do you mean?
Yeah,
but every time you ask me and I say one, then you said that's the last person I'd pick.
Ants.
So what a big football player. What?
Who's this
who?
Who do you
Oh, they're moving to
Allen? For who?
Well, they aren't there. Germs in there.
No way.
They think
they're
like
Allen
Daddy.
No way.
Yes, it is.
They got it up for sale, so
you're crazy.
Well,
I'm
by
the end
of the school year. Quiet up. Uh-oh. More ants?
It is not.
More ants?
I was going to say, aren't they on the big T-ball park too? But the T-ball's in the other
place. Oh,
you feel the of soccer, but not of the T-ball. Oh, and you guys are first
place. I don't know enough about this. I see
one up there.
How many
touchdowns
did he have this year?
Oh, I thought he had six
points.
How much? What?
A lot.
So
maybe
next year.
Yeah, 2 4 touchdowns.
Every time I pick this thing up, there probably will be because we don't even have. Is 13 the limit?
Yeah.
We only have 12 right now, and Jen's our next year.
He heard it all.
There'll be somebody that that will come back. I know what it tastes like.
This is Tom's song, Foxy. I know.
You want more?
Believe me.
Okay, this was a bad band.
You guys are gonna take it home, so I don't get up at 2 a.m. then either.
Want some more?
Here.
Okay.
Wait. Right on my cake.
No, the cake is right on your ice cream. You want some?
No.
We were debating on whether to lie to my sister saying so I called her one night and I said, we've really been struggling over whether to lie or not. So we decided not to.
What?
What city is it in Ohio? Is it?
Apparently,
they have to ship the animal from the winter down
south
to
the other
sea
world
to
warm and ship it back up.
Yeah, really.
Yeah.
Awfully expensive, too.
Yeah, really.
Anyway.
Apparently, people know how to
rescue.
Yeah, that's great.
We're putting the scans for folks.
Okay, that's a lot.
I'm sorry, honey. I forgot. You don't think this is a big deal.
I feel all about that.
All she drinks is milk.
I have to bribe Christy.
He just went to Jungle Gym this week earlier. A friend had three tickets. They were used up. They had to be used up on that day. And when he came home,
It looks really big.
It doesn't fit on the finger. I either got to get it large or lose weight.
Well, you put it together. You soldered it together.
Are you on that?
Hey, Bob, here.
I lost her. My agent ring. This is 2 months before we got married. Yeah. That beach in Minnesota. And we couldn't afford it back in Ireland. But the whole 10 years surprised me. 12 years surprised me. But I got it.
I lost on a hayride. So anyway, I'm going to wait until I'm ready.
and you're going to do something real nice steady. 13 years later, 11 years later, and what do I put it on the plane? I could have done that 20 years ago.
Yeah,
that's really good. Well, you know, to wear it with a band. Yeah, I mean, I put all kinds of stuff on it. And really, to get just this little gold band and put it on it. We waited all this time because I thought, well, I'll be rich someday, you know, be able to really get it out. Really neat.
Oh, you put your money back, huh? Oh, you feel married now?
Yeah.
Do you feel engaged now?
Engaged.
I don't know. I can't do anything.
Yeah.
My other one, and I lived in that. But the other one was
still
my other
one. So, this is one. All right, my turn.
I love Stephanie. It's my stone. But, so I said,
well,
I'm
going to play that.
The first one I had before they played it, it's a Latin song. I've never seen one of
them. I've seen, I know I've seen the black and blue and those kinds of colors and things I've never seen.
It was so pretty. I was crushed.
The film though.
Oh no, you called and you lost it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the one you were talking about.
Yeah,
lost.
That was my original danger. Yeah. And I've never seen one. I've never seen this. And when I had it, wonder why I lost it. My mother-in-law was one of her dreams. Of course, she never wears tall. He always likes to see
something.
Oh, jeez. He always liked it. She liked it. Oh, and his brother.
Oh,
she got this one. He just got the one design.
So yeah, and so I never watch, I never watch it. which number and then this is the color of the thing. Can you wear like a leather or like something?
Oh, I did, you know, but the thing is, I turned the back of this and it's still metal.
Oh,
you see,
yeah.
I had a leather band on one of mine, but I did have a plastic ring or a plastic watch and I wore it. That was mine. Nothing busted out of it. You know, that's a last ring. It lasts until it loses the rings. But I wore that one and had fun. I just never got that.
I had those metal leather bands. Underneath the watch part. That's where I
Yeah, you know.
Yeah, I have a plain
sterling or something.
Well, any kind, it has to be, I mean, this is 14, and I can't take this out of every night, and every once in a while, it's really hot, Well, I've had silver rings and stuff on there, too, no, but I have my aunt's just that one, too. It must be here.
She couldn't listen then, and everybody went back to bed.
Bread.
See, but Bob, that provides incentive to buy more games, and actually it takes them away from reading.
What?
And other stuff.
Okay, I'll come here and just see
you. What?
So one thing we don't have
they don't have the money.
Oh yeah, don't
you? One thing we don't have are any educational Nintendo games. Do you have any?
I don't think so.
Like Wheel of Fortune.
We have lots of education on the computer. I just got a new geography game from my brother. It's really good. Will loves
it. Have a big turkey in there.
You just push the help button and it tells you, like, it's a map of the United States. And it tells you what state you have to look for, what city or land you have to look for, whatever. And if you don't know it, you just push help. Like, it says, go to Indiana. Will doesn't know, he can push the help button, shows him where Indiana is, and then he has to go back and find it by the shape and where it is and stuff. That's, I mean, that's a good game. I think Jenny would like that. Will is right at the bottom edge for that game. It's like for, I think it said 6 and above. It's a good game.
Be able to get an educational game on Nintendo.
I'm sure they do have some. I would think they have some.
I mean, what do you need? You can do anything from this. What you can do from it. Click, select. Wheel of Fortune, I thought was pretty good because they had to guess the words of the movie. Jenny liked that game. Did you see that picture of it? The little kid's picture?
Yeah, they did. What's that stuff around it?
They give 60 days.
You know who told me to do that?
Jill?
She said, buy a little boy.
See? She knows.
So you think it looks nicer with her? And that did it. That made it.
Yeah, it's easier than trying to put some stuff around. Because it's already round. All you have to do is cut out the middle.
I didn't have to cut out anything. I just laid the boiling on it. But it doesn't, you wouldn't know that by looking at it. It almost looks like it's inlaid. Right?
That's good. But I think he's a quarter always the highest. Now we went to the highest.
Oh, man.
That's a killer.
No, it's not the ace and the ones that are better are carrot
and
spinach and lettuce.
I wouldn't mind broccoli.
Oh, broccoli with cheese sauce, though.
No. What?
Oh, no, I wanted to show them.
You're going to let them finish playing first, okay? Well, yes, he does, okay? Then you guys let him play when you're done, okay?
Yeah, I like that.
But,
I like that better than
his look.
Yeah, that's what I
looked
at
all
the
ones.
He doesn't, he's got Korean.
To
assemble. Sure, you can
do
that.
Were you ever pressing?
What's it called? Lemon pepper?
I was thinking of just the only thing I could think of so far was a little square, roll up a little, put a little dowel in. Make a flag.
How about Worcestershire?
But that's very
easy.
I don't want really bread, but the kids are good for it.
Yeah, I'm going to put turkey breast.
And they're going to be making a car already.
I'm just going to turn on there and I'll put less water.
doors. You need to get.
Have you guys eaten anything? Yeah, eaten already.
I'm sure the doctor's eyes got those pamphlets.
Bob, you got a whole bunch of stuff, didn't you?
Yeah. Yeah, and those are the doctors, they don't go into detail.
Bob, you need to see this.
Like one of those calories, calories.
Why? Don't tell Bob, because he'll be jealous if he left it off.
Yeah. Sorry, Kay, I didn't know I wasn't supposed to tell him about the pets.
What happened
to
the honey
trip here with the guys?
It's supposed to be this weekend.
Did they go?
Yeah. They were asking all they asked for.
He didn't even say this to me. He didn't bring it up. Because he's new at raising the road.
In a city called Telephone. So
telephone?
But not a city, yes.
Telephone, call me.
But just, I'm glad anyway.
It's up in northwest of Texas.
I've never heard of all these other guys hunting.
In the panhandle?
You gotta buy a license or something.
Well, small game, like grouse or partridge. Squirrel.
What do you make the hunt?
Usually squirrel. They're both squirrel.
Shotgun. You have a shotgun? A squirrel?
Boom.
That's what I told them too, but that's what I told them too, because they said you're supposed to use a 22. It's not a sportsman-like thing. Shotgun, man.
Yeah,
that's right. Of course, but I've used shotgun on squirrel before. You'd be surprised. I mean, I'm not a very good shot. It's like with one beat.
Yeah.
Or two. But it's, it was Ed and Brad.
Ed?
It's Ed's place. Is it?
I guess I don't
have a guy. There's a city
called Helen. Have you ever said anything about him?
You guys are good along?
I hope that guy wears something in person. Because he's really addicted.
He's
very weak and
out. I just looked at him.
In front of other people. You won't even look at him.
What is she? What is she?
But in front of other people, he tries to act like a big tough
guy. No wonder.
Yes. Yeah. I know. You're proud from Plano to Dallas.
I said,
can you do we have our
contract?
Oh, you do? Well, ask. Well, what do we need to leave before you get
What? Well, no, wait.
Oh, I have it.